Moving away from that, you've got Goldman Sachs, who plans to invest a massive 1,000 crore rupees in renewable energy in order to start up Renew Wind Power, which has been founded by former Suzlon Energy COO Sumant Sinha. Now, this is one of the biggest PE deals in the renewable energy sector for Goldman Sachs in India. ETNow's Nisha Poddar caught up with Sumant Sinha and began by asking him about how he will invest the funds that have been raised.
Proceeds will basically be used to fund all of our capex and expansion into the renewable sector, which at this point primarily is wind. At the future point in time, we'll look at some of the other sectors as well.
Right. Talking about wind, what is your target at the moment? How much of megawatt are you working at commissioning? When are they expected to commission and you start making money on the investments?
Well, you know, we have about 85 megawatts that is currently under construction. And it'll really be fully commissioned by sometime around June next year. And you know, as soon as you get commissioned, the revenue start off. We're looking at adding about 200 to 300 megawatts every year after that. And you know, hoping to reach a capacity of about 1,000 megawatts by 2015. So that's our current target. Having said that, of course, we'll be looking at ensuring that we do good quality projects, high quality projects, and use the money in a very judicious manner.
Time then to get you a global perspective.